New tonight, Oklahoma high school students could soon take the ACTs to graduate. Senator Harry Coates just filed a bill that would add the ACTs to the list of tests that seniors can take to qualify for graduation. Test scores will need to fall between 41 and 100%. Coates says giving students the option will encourage them to go to college.